Attaching the picture frame to the top of your barrel is very simple. There's four screws near each corner, pre-drilled. The front side is the side with the hinge and the hole on the barrel. Simply put your screws in and let them hang out the bottom about 1/8 of an inch, and you'll be able to feel when they hit the holes. For transport purposes, your four screws that go in the four holes will be placed on the edge of the barrel right next to where you're going to use them.